Penn State's THON will take place this weekend, but it's going to look a lot different. The 46-hour dance marathon raises money for the Four Diamonds Fund at Penn State Health Children's Hospital. There will be dancing, of course, but it's going to be done virtually. THON will be live streamed. All dancers will take part remotely from home. Online games will help keep the dancers engaged. And there will be a 6-hour break overnight since they won't have the same support as in person.